My name is Mebs. I've been living in York now for 8 years. This is the second time round. I was here in the 90s where I did my PhD in analytical chemistry. I came back 8 years ago to help set up a new venture for my professor. He was developing some technology at the time. And a few years ago, I basically decided to go and set up my own business as well. So that's what I'm doing in York. The whole point about Islam is charity. So what we aim to do is to give something continuously, and that's called Sadaqah Jariyah. The food bank was an initiative that we started in the mosque during the month of Ramadan. We sort of feel the pain that the local community feels. So this is like a weekly drop-off. This week's been particularly good. It sort of tends to vary, but we do have a regular contribution every week.
Quite a big part of my life is engaged with the mosque community as well, so I'm sort of head of fundraising at the mosque. There's been quite a bit of news about the fundraising activities that we've done in order to build York's first purpose-built mosque. There was a little controversy initially. The first proposal for the mosque was like a three-story building with big minarets.
There was an objection that it might actually cause some form of local disturbance. Once the approval was given, we were basically advised to keep the size and scale of the mosque down below a certain level. And I think there's been a bit of a misunderstanding about the functionality of the minarets. The minarets are actually cosmetic, they're not going to be towers that people will be calling the adhan from. Overall, though, I think we've been quite pleased with the outcome.
We're not here to cause trouble, but we're not here also to cower into a little corner. We contribute to the local economy. Hopefully buildings will start early part of next year.